No, no pressure. I don't want you to lose your voice for answering the obvious question. It's all love in the room. All the happy birthdays and the happy anniversaries and the happy love yourself and the happy, hey, we praise God, we all here. We blessed to see another day too. So that's a beautiful thing. We can't complain about that, man. It's real out here, but don't get me started. That's a whole other thing. Thank you for being here tonight. This is our last song. We're going to try to make this feel good. Make this feel good. Again, thank you for being here tonight. I'm Andre Killian. We got Tommy on drums. Tommy on piano. I'm all confused. Look at that. I wanna say the joke. Look, whatever. I can do that. I can do that because I'm on the front. Give us a little screen. So anyway, it's time for me to go to bed. I appreciate these guys for being here. Y'all gotta understand, real quick, y'all bring it down a little bit. You asked me to talk, I'm gonna talk a little bit more. I appreciate these guys for coming out. The weather was yucky yesterday. Nobody wanted to leave home. Everybody has lives. These guys have been rehearsing and working with me. We all been working together. You know, it's more than what it seems, trust me. You know, so I just want to give a big ups to the whole band, really, to tell you the truth. And I appreciate you guys. You don't have to be here, but you're here. You know, regardless of anything else, I love you guys. Thank you for being here. So we're going to rock this song before I talk way too much. So much more to say when you take the horn out your mouth, I'll tell you. Alright, we gonna do this. Let's go. Tommy does not play drums.
Thank you. that there is live entertainment here on several nights of the week. On Wednesday, we have a wonderful night of music. On Thursday, we have a wonderful night of jazz that is here, that's open, and no admission on Fridays and Saturdays. Every week at 7:30 and 10 o'clock, we have a live show. So if you want to find out more information about what's going on here at Martini Group, go to martinigroupHouston.com. Also, I want to let you know that the festival is coming up in March 15th, 16th, and 17th. You need to get your tickets online. They're $60. And if you want to go to that, it's tough. We have so many national artists. We have everybody from Take Six to Norman Brown. Y'all know those guys? Yeah, Mr. Jim Albright, Teresa Brace, and Houston Zone, and Kyle Turner, Dee James, and your truly hosting as well as singing on that Friday evening. Listen, Mother's Day, do the same thing in Dallas, Texas. You gotta find the tickets that you can find. If you got a mother and you want to travel to Dallas, or if you know some people there in Dallas, once again, we'll be joined by renowned saxophonist Mr. Kirk Whittle. Also, I want to let you know that on Saturday, somebody say Saturday. Saturday and Sunday. You don't have to cook. You can get out of bed, brush your teeth, put on a robe, and come here because we got brunch for you from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. every Saturday. So if you guys want something to do, you can always do it here. If you had a good time tonight, let me see you clap your hands. How you doing, pretty baby? You all right? How y'all doing? Y'all all right? Y'all having a good show? What's up, man? You all right? Good to see you. Did y'all enjoy the band tonight? Come on, let's give it a round of applause tonight. Here's a minute to congratulate and thank your host tonight. Those who switched you tonight, give them a tip, please, something that'll feel good. Coming to the stage, the man, the visionary himself, would you please put your hands together for Mr.